Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. The blood of the fallen flows ever downward along these titan spires. The creature fattens itself on your failures. Inspiration and improvement. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Obliterated. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. Precision and power. Thank you. triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Driven into the mud. Unforgiving. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. the bulwarks of the mind have fallen. Decimated. Masterfully executed. The blood pumps, the limbs obey. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The ground quakes. As victories mount, so too will resistance. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. This expedition at least promises success.
singular strike.
Unnerved, unbalanced. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. A decisive pummeling. Nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. You have merely glimpsed the edge of the abyss, but it is enough to trigger the cycle of revelation. Now, like me, you will begin to see things as they truly are.